Hi everybody, I'm Eric Braille from InTheYucatan.com, and I'm here with Bianca, our pet of the week. Now, Bianca's about a 2 or 3 year old girl that's been with Evolution for about 6 months now. She's rescued on the street, and she hasn't had any sign of puppies, so as soon as she got in, we had her spayed. And Bianca's got a great personality, and she's a tough girl, and guess what? She's an alpha dog, so you know what? If you have a house with other dogs, just check them out, see if they work out. But you know what? She is a loving dog all the same. She's great on the leash, she's great with people. As you can see, she's relaxed and sitting on my lap. If you have the space in your heart and your home for Bianca, I'm sure you do. Give us a call. Right now, Evolution is running at full capacity and we can't accept any more dogs. But if you'd like to help us out in any which way, shape, or form, adopting, washing, walking, coming to just help out at any of our clinics that we offer, please give us a call through the information at the bottom of the screen. Don't forget us, and especially don't forget to stay tuned for the next Pet of the Week.